Then we have also the accelerated drawback payment program, which is pretty much the program for one to get the duties real fast upon the moment, instead of waiting for your money to, until the entry liquidates, you just get them sooner, right? How much sooner? Well, for electronic drawback filings, 3 weeks, for manual ones, for the paper-based, 3 months. So that can be a deal breaker. However, it doesn't come free. You do have to qualify. You have to submit application to customs, and the procedure is stated in section 191.92. And you also need to post a bond just in case something goes wrong. That way, customs revenue is protected. Yes, that means you have to go to the surety company. Yes, that means you have to get that insurance in form of a bond to qualify for the accelerated drawback program. All right. Bond requirements. So as I mentioned, you have to go to surety and get a bond, right? For which covers the amount of drawback duties you are getting back. And how customs tests on this: a drawback claimant must furnish a properly executed drawback bond if approved for accelerated payment. So pretty much it's a separate type of bond. You just like you have to get a separate bond for importer security filing, you also need a separate bond for accelerated payment program in order to qualify for that fast, quicker drawback refund. So B is correct answer.